hurt, so. Good night, Alice. Can't wait for Alice to run demo girl. I don't think that you're gonna get that. All right, so pressing start. settings. I don't want vibration on. Easy. Do I just start timer as soon as I press new game? Okay. Alright. Alright, let's go. Sorry, Rod.
まずは胸部周辺データを取得する。慎重に行け。
I just went ahead and put it on L3 since you don't really use it in this game. So I'm gonna hope that that works. It's art. I said this was an art stream, so I'm playing art right now. One of the games ever made, exactly. Scan? Oh, her face, her head was in the way. This is a game. The game, in fact, perhaps. I forget you have to double click that one. Hello? Perspective is a thing? Yeah, I know. Hello, game. Here. Can you turn around for me? Can you turn around? No? Okay.
Hey,
That's front. Oh my god, there's a beetle in my room again. Girl, put your hand down. Leho, bitch. If this bug jumps at me, I'm gonna be really upset, just so y'all know. Dab on him, Ryo. Let's go. Rip to whoever's in that house, though. Whoops. This actually very genuinely makes Drakengard look like it controls well, and I think that that's beautiful. Imagine being so game that it's like, wow, Drakengard 1 doesn't control like ass, actually. That Tom Cruise could do this. You can say Demolition Girl, it's okay, Rod, I won't judge you. This is a judge-free zone. Battlefield 3, interesting choice. I respect it. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Oh shit.
There we go.
My mission is to get demolished by Riho. Good news. That's what she wants to do. How much did Rod pay you to do this? Nothing. I just hate myself. My girlfriend wanted on me watching this, and I don't know. Okay, so here's the plot of this video game. There's a bikini model, her name is Riho. When she was on the beach modeling, she got bitten by an alien crab and became giant. And that's the plot. And now we're trying to stop her from getting to Tokyo. And that's really all you need to explain. I don't know why you need anything else. I think the rest is self-explanatory, you know? There is a plot in this game. Like, now we're trying to stop her from reaching the city, but she's throwing buildings at us. Anyway, you can tell that to your girlfriend. I think that that's a... Why is it? Okay, there we go. I think that that basically sums it up, honestly. Anyway, now we're on an auto-scroller. So we just need to, like, not let her reach the city. This is, Groon. The fan-favorite boss from Nier Automata. Except it's a giant anime lady this time. Let me know if you find anything good, Rod. I know, right? She's just had a bad day, and she just wants to destroy a little Tokyo. That's it, you know? I think we should let her. Come on. I think that we're pretty good now. We're gonna keep zapping her. This game is basically Automata if you really think about it. I mean, it even has Grun. I think that's basically what makes Automata Automata, you know? Alright, I'm gonna let her just kind of run for a bit. I'm just gonna mind my business, blow up some cars. Drink some water. Oh, hello, buddy! There is a bug on my mug. Do you think if I get up, then I'll lose? I'm actually gonna get up for a second. Alright, I've returned from throwing the bug outside. And by outside I mean down the toilet, but it's a bad bug, so I don't want it around the apartment. It was a stink bug. They're like super common around this time of year where I'm at. They like to get into my apartment. I'm glad to see I took zero damage while I got up. The site is crusty. Is it actually official? Oh yeah, it's D3P. Well, I'll look at it after. Let me actually go look at it. I don't think that I'm in any danger right now. Wow, yeah, this is that's a website. That's for sure. I'm pretty sure I win. Coded 4x3. I think that they should make new games with Riho in them. I think that they should remake Demolition Girl in the same way that they remade Onechanbara. I think that that would be a really good use of their time and money. Oh my god, is it actually everything is an image? That's so bad. Alright, time to lose this run. Here we go. My favorite part is that this actually has an official English release. but it's really bad, and I think that that's beautiful. Like, they really went, we're gonna localize this game of all games, and we're just gonna make it worse somehow. And I think that's really good. Oh my god, how are you hitting me? Literally strafing. What do you mean, area over? What? Oh my god, are you kidding? What? Okay, that was bullshit. Y'all, you saw that, right, Rod? Like, I was literally right on top of her. Puppets Bunky, let's go. Well, I'd rather be doing Puppies Bunky than this shit. That's saying a lot because I hate Puppy Bunky. Okay, game. What? Okay. That's fine. What just hit me? Right, yeah, this isn't the run, but you know. Yeah, that's fine. I'll take that. That's okay. I'll take that loss. I deserve that L. Okay. I literally was sitting there fucking strafing from the start. Explain how that hit me. This is fine.
の充填が完了した。 の充填が完了した。二度弾命中、二割ほど縮小が開始した。
How do you survive that? I'm actually gonna lose. You go back down? Okay. Cool. Glad to know.
の充填が完了した。二度弾命中、二割ほど縮小が開始した。
Game is hard. Oh my god. So we're shooting her with like shrinking missiles. From what I understand. Like that's why we had to scan her earlier. Is so that we would have the data to make her small again. Because if we don't get her before she gets to the top, she'll be under the control of the alien, but like for real this time. Nasu would make her bigger? Yeah. 100%. What? Oh, that's bullshit. Okay, game. I'm leaving, I'm leaving, I'm leaving! What the f- Yay, oh, time. Just leave her at 12 feet tall. Was that time? I think I might have stopped it early. World record! Somehow. Yay, we did it. We did it. Yay. Gaming. Huge world record. Sorry, Jay. Shout out to Jay New, who challenged me like a fool. He didn't actually challenge me, which is the worst part of that. Oh, I was supposed to wait till 3605. I was supposed to get a 3605 for him. Alright, I'm gonna do art now. Do it again? No. working on emote commission. Game. Art. What? Thanks.